Chuck, 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 Chuck.
Bert, my old donut-eating bastard of a brother. How are you?
Pretty good.
That was all the senoritas and margaritas in Tahiti.
Tahiti should call it titty. I just feel it's good to be back here and, you know, kill some people without getting in trouble. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
There'll be plenty of opportunities around here to do that, let me tell you.
So what do we got? Who's the perp? Who's the perp of the week?
Well, since you've been away, we got some jobs here. We got old crack dealers to enter the old woman's bake sale.
Fucking crackheads.
That's what I've been saying. And he also got the Avatar bootleg DVDs are hitting the streets.
You know, that movie fucking sucked anyways.
Yeah, Cameron's pissed off about that one.
Oh, shit, I bet you he is.
And then we got this other fella named Cristobal Fuentes.
Cristobal Fuentes? Who the fuck is this guy? Tell me more about this guy. He sounds hot.
I'd like to, but there's ears. There's ears around, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Hey, come to the car.
Okay, let's go.
Meet Cristobal Fuentes.
Perp of the week?
Yeah, it's the perp of the month.
Perp of the month?
You should see what this motherfucker's done.
Explain.
He is the biggest seller of heroin, opium, ecstasy. And he's also been known to kill the dolphins and the manatees.
Not the fucking manatees.
The manatees. He is priority number one, straight down from the chief.
Straight down from the chief, huh?
Straight down from the chief. This guy is so hard to find, not even fucking God can find him.
Well, I am God, or we're God, and we will find this motherfucker. He's going fucking downtown.
Best part of the job is definitely gotta be the good old-fashioned shootouts, huh?
That was the second time you ain't never told me about that, Chuck.
Yeah, you didn't even
know. Oh, shit.
Yeah, what?
It's the chief. You want this one?
No, you entered that one.
Oh, fuck. Hey, chief.
By the grace of God, if it isn't the two fucking biggest fuck-ups of my life, the Gackle Brothers. Listen, you two have really been fucking shit up for me. I got the mayor right in my ass so hard, I feel like I got my own fucking personal suppository. You guys get over here and pick me up right now. I'm at the corner of 6th and 34th. Get here now, Gackles!
Gackle Brothers.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have the time?
Fuck off, Don Johnson.
Fucking Gackle Brothers!
Chief, we got here as soon as we could!
Not the eclairs!
Hold over! Oh my God! Chief, you alright?
It was Fuentes!
Get him! Results!
Fuck him!
Oh, yeah! Oh my God, I promise, Chief, not one man on this police force is gonna rest until this fucking piece of shit is caught. Let's go get something to eat, Chuck.
Oh, good, I wanted an eclair.
I need my Dunkin' Donuts.
Fucking Gackle Brothers!
Yes, you are speaking with Cristobal Fuentes. There were unforeseen circumstances today. I did what I had to do because you could not do your fucking job next time. And just so you know, take those manatee and cocaine shipments out tonight, or else I will take you out permanently. Cristobal Fuentes out. Peace, bitch. Fucking Gackle Brothers!
So after a long night of binge drinking, we found where the whereabouts of Fuentes was.
Hey Chuck, why don't you shut the fuck up? This is my turn to talk. You had your interview last time, you motherfucker.
Look,
fuck you!
Look, it says right here in the script, Chuck, line.
Hey, the
Chuck,
music's about
line.
To start. Shut the fuck up and let's play this music. Fuck you.
Fucking
fuck
cocksucker.
You. Fuck you.
You're a cocksucker.
Fuck you.
do this. Fuentes, don't make a fucking move.
Donde está la manatees, Fuentes?
I knew you pigs would catch up to me eventually. But you mispronounced my name. My name is Cristobal Fuentes. You got the motherfuckers!
You cock motherfucker!
Motherfucking jackal!
Fuentes! Fuentes, fucking minor manatee.
My manatees, you bastard!
Fuentes, we can make this easier. We can make this hurt.
I love a good shootout. Alright, listen, Bert. On three. We're gonna do this move, alright? We're gonna...
The fuck are you doing? What, Chuck? What? You won't.
Drop the gun if you want your brother to live.
Fucking shoot the prick. I don't give a shit about.
What? Shoot me!
You stupid gackles. You have any idea who you're fucking with? I'm Cristobal Fuentes!
Ow!
Fuck.
Chuck, I gotta get him. Let's go, let's go.
Motherfuckers, don't quit. Fucking shit!
Let's do this.
Get out of my house, you filthy pig!
I got dinner at 9, I gotta go!
Definitely the proof conception can happen through butt.
I'll make your dick with your blood, motherfucker!
Hey, fucking piece of shit, why don't you just fucking shit, you asshole?
I'm gonna go take a shit, but...
Wait, you bastards, get out of my house!
You manatee eating prick! Hey, Chuck, why don't you get up the shit, or you fucking...
Hey! Not yet, I got this.
Don't you fucking touch my toilet paper!
I'm Fuentes, shut the fuck up, Chuck!
You're going down there, Fuentes.
Fucking pig!
Are you alright, Chuck?
Get Fuentes!
Fuentes! You motherfucker! You're fucking done!
Like I was trying to tell you before, I'm your brother. Your mother was my mother. I'm a captain!
He's our brother!
Save the manatees, motherfucker. Jesus, cocksucker!
You alright? We got Fuentes, cocksucker.
Tell me what was all that about.
It's a long story.
Oh, really? Tell me over some donuts.
I will. I think he said he's like our brother or something.
Fucking brother.
Something like
I hate you. Why would we have another brother?
I don't know. I hate you. Check this out. Check this shit out. I let this here last time.
See, when you pop the top, the panties drop.
That's a V12, baby. Oh yeah, makes the ladies wet.